Connect your business bank accounts to Xero to save time on data entry and keep your accounts up to date. To start automating data entry, click Add Bank Account. Type your bank into the search bar or filter by country if you want to connect an overseas account. When you find your bank, click on it. You may find they connect directly to Xero, like this one. Just click Continue and log in and follow the prompts from there. Other banks connect via a secure third-party bank feed provider. The process is very similar. Click to log into your bank, enter your details, and you'll be directed through the process. And finally, some banks ask you to download and complete a form, which you can re-upload through Xero. Once the feed goes live, transactions will flow automatically into Xero. When they first appear, it's important to enter your bank's starting balance into Xero. Search Opening Balance in the Help menu to find out how. When everything's set up, Xero will give you a detailed picture of money coming and going and alert you about overdue amounts and support timely bank reconciliation. If you can't find your bank, it means there's no automatic feed available for now. You can still add the bank account to Xero and manually import bank statements. So add your bank account to Xero today and start importing data to keep your accounts up to date.